How many times have they tried to hide the crack on the Kaaba to try and conceal the miraculous birth of Amirul Mu'mineen? Because no other person before Ali was born in the Kaaba, no other person after Ali will be born in the Kaaba. So generation after generation, reconstruction after reconstruction, they try to plaster the Kaaba, cement the Kaaba, build the Kaaba with bricks, gold plate the Kaaba for all you want, hide the fact as much as you want, but the hand of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is there in every age and every generation. Even if the Kaaba was to be built of gold, that crack would appear over there to remind the people that there is only one wasi after Rasulullah, and that is Qaidul Qurr al-Muhajjalin, Imam al-Muttaqin, wasi Rasul Rabbil Alameen, Ali ibn
Haydar. Haydar Amman Okhar Haydar 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 Sawdi Kousar Haydar 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 Ey Mazlum Fateh Haydar Haydar Fateh Khaybar Haydar.